And the Amazon's up next. What is... Hold on, what's the time? What are we doing? Oh, shit. We're 1 minute late. And Matt. Matt! Wait, are you doing it from the Amazons or are you doing it from... Oh, he's doing it from the Amazons. Okay, here we go. Right, got it. In he comes.
How good
Matt
was that?
That was amazing.
Dude, I was talking to Jade earlier and she was like, what are you doing for this? And I was like, I told her the songs. And we just went into a conversation about how it wasn't actually going to be karaoke. And you remember I called you up.
Yeah. Jade was gonna use a backing track.
Yeah, I think she was gonna use like YouTube or something like that.
I'm glad that she picked up the guitar.
Yeah, I was like chill, like because she did a live stream the other night that I really enjoyed. I was just like,
can we, Matt? Would you mind? Can we, everyone in the chat and with Matt, can we get Down with the Rona chanting?
What? How does that work?
I don't know. Play a beat on the guitar. Down with the Rona, down with the Rona. Yeah, because that's the tagline of Quarantine Karaoke, Down with the Rona. Oh, no. That's Matt's botched job, Wi-Fi. Right, let's see if we can get him back. Hold on. Right, he's still watching. I think he's accidentally...
Yeah, sorry.
Right, there you go. Yeah.
Technical difficulties.
Don't worry. Down with the Rona. Let's get it going.
No.
Why?
Do you want some musical accompaniment?
Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah, okay. If you do it, I'll do it.
What do you mean? What are you doing?
Well, give me a duh, and I'll, yeah. With the road. Down with the road. Down with the road.
How are like the watches like increasing? This is terrible content.
Right, okay. So, hold on, Matt, just before you kick off, for anyone who's just joined, this is what we've done so far. So, Cassiette's been on. Kieran from Circle Waves
Cassiette
was amazing, actually. She did Billie Eilish and Miley Cyrus. Kieran from Circle Waves. What did he do? Tina Turner, did he do? I can't remember now. What did he do?
What was this about the Rasmus? Did he actually do the Rasmus?
No, he didn't do the Rasmus. I wish he'd done the Rasmus. But I know he did Pop.
What about the Rasmus?
Jay did Estelle and... fucking hell. Who was that at the end? Totally crazy. Shania Twain, that's it.
She pulled it out with that one. Like,
smashing
it. I've actually been reassessing what I'm going to play.
Oh, really? What are you...
That
what,
was good. I was going to go for like a quiet second song.
Right.
But looking at you with the sunglasses and the dog... And the lighting setup you've got.
If I'm really honest, I've gone with the flow, really. I didn't really know what this was going to be. Mm. I found these from the previous
many
person.
People did, even the night. I didn't,
I've got no idea what's going on here. Anyway, well, Winnie's sleeping next to me, so if you can wake her up, that's a good thing. Matt, I'm cracking open my second beer for you.
I'm on the old Casamigos.
All right, Tours America once, and look at him, fucking fancy pants. Hello. Look at him.
It's a birthday present from Elliot. Thank you.
Oh, that's beautiful. Is Elliot there or not?
No, mate. I just moved
to Brighton.
I'm with my pals. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. They're not. They don't want me to.
Hello, pals.
And Josie's hiding. But those are my childhood friends.
Right. Okay, Matt. Should we do this thing?
Yeah. Sorry. Yeah.
No, you're fine. Don't worry. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Okay.
I get up in the evening, I ain't got nothing to say. I come on home in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired, man, I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby, I could use just a little help. Can't start a fire, can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Messages keep getting clearer, radio's on and I'm moving around the place. I take a look in my mirror, wanna change my hair, my clothes, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. I'm just living in a dump like this. The something happened to somewhere. Baby, I just know that there is. Can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's a higher. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sit around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. Hit the world on my shoulders. Come on, baby, this laugh's on me. Stay out the streets of this town. They'll be carving you up all night. They say I gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight. I'm dying for some action. Sick of sitting right here, just write this book. I need a love reaction. Baby, give me just one look. Can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Matthew, yes! That was wicked! Yeah, can we get a huge holler and cheers from your mates, please, just to really create some atmosphere.
Can you exactly. See my face, by the way? Have I just got my map?
No, but it's probably, time. To be honest, mate, without being rude, it's probably better like that anyway, so don't worry too.
Fuck off.
Right, so, Springsteen, what's getting dropped next?
Oh, dude, well, I was going to do Blackbird by the Beatles, but it's like, I can't do that.
Why?
And then you just, like, sit in silence watching me, like, sing a real, like, quiet song.
Cassie X kicked off with Miley Cyrus and Billie Eilish. She did them like live.
I don't know. I was just playing this with my friends earlier.
Be my guest.
I'm gonna just keep on doing this chord thing and then just see.
I don't know all the words if that's what you're asking, but I think you should do it. If you want Matt to do Tenacious D in the chat, you hype him up right now. Keep doing the chords, Matt.
My girlfriend's best friend said do Blackbird.
No, but stop. No, stop. No. That, look, you're in there already, mate. You don't need to impress him. No, you don't need to impress anymore. There's 1,100 people watching. They want you to do Tenacious D.
When it comes to relationships, you never stop fighting. And that includes, like, getting on good terms with the girlfriend's friends.
No, and I totally agree with you. However,
it's good, we're good.
Ah, okay, sweet, let's do it. Let's go. Tribute, okay. Drop it. Let's go.
Okay. You seriously don't know the words?
No, I only know play the best song in the world. I only know that bit. Sorry.
Okay. Oh yes, if you could be the devil, that'd be great.
But yeah, I only know that bit, but I'll try. Yeah, get it. Go.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. A long time ago, me and my brother Carl here. Who's hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road? When all of a sudden, the shiny demon in the middle of the road. Here we go. And he said,
Play the best song in the world while eat your soul.
Me and Kyle, we looked at each other and we said, okay. And we played
the best you game on it. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. Best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see what a one makes you remember me. It was destiny.
Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the daft grass doth blow.
Yes, that's it.
Needless to say, was stunned with Pat with the tail, and the beast was stunned. He asked us, Angels? And we said, nay, we are but men. Whoa, this is not the greatest song in the world, no. It's just a tribute. Couldn't remember the best song in the world. No, yeah, this is just a tribute. Oh, greatest song in the world. Oh, no, to the greatest song in the world. Oh, no, the greatest song in the world. Ah. What's the next one? It didn't sound anything like this song. This is just a tribute. You gotta believe me. I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Good God, blame Jade Bird.
Jade Bird, thank you.
But I had a crack at it.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It was phenomenal. I loved it. I even got to have a part in it.
Yeah.
No one else has offered me a part. Oh, that's a lie. Actually, Jade offered me a part. No, Jade didn't.
But lagging timing and stuff as well. Yeah. You did pretty damn well there, bro.
Thank you, bro. Yeah,
fuck. I feel vulnerable. I feel exposed. Who's next?
We've got Lucia from Lucia and the Best Boys on next.
Lucia and the Best Boys. Here we go. I'm like doing your job for you.
Yeah, do you want to just fuck off?
Coming next up in the show, we've got Youngblood and Lauv.
Yeah.
Matt, I've that dog.
Yeah.
Pet that dog.
I mean, if you want to insult him, you're doing a really good
job. No. This tequila's hitting different, bro.
It's hitting places, of course. Matthew, thank you.
In the words of Toby Drummer, that was something.
That was something.
In the words of Youngblood Lover 101, Youngblood is on at 8:30 GMT.
And we're all looking forward to it. Right, Matt, I've got to go because we've got a schedule to keep to.
No, I'm really sorry about this, guys. Sorry, Youngblood fans.
We'll do a quarantine karaoke extra next or in a bit, whatever.
You're going to come. Yeah, just, right, okay. Fine. Yeah, I just have something to say, but like, it's cool. Don't worry.
Bye. Okay, sweet. Wow. If you're enjoying this, clean hands in the air, please. You know how it works. Get the emojis up, and I want to see them clean. Because, of course, if your hands are dirty, there is no entry.